It's Dave. So I got this tent, and when I received it, I noticed there was this warning label that came with the tent, and it said that there are these flame retardant chemicals that are used on tents, and they can cause cancer. So I did a little research, and I found that like they put this flame retardant stuff on all tents. And it kind of takes the whole healthful experience away from the experience. I don't know if I'll even go camping anymore because the reason to go camping is to get outdoors and be healthy and get fresh air. But if you're draping yourself in cancer-causing chemicals, it kind of ruins the experience, and I'm not sure what to do. There has to be a solution. It doesn't seem like using chemicals that can be harmful is the solution. I don't know. I'll let you know what I find out.